Due to nationwide lockdown, thousands of students from all over the country are stranded in Kota, Rajasthan. On Sunday, nearly 800 students stuck at the coaching hub returned to the national capital in 40 private buses. Delhi's Transport Minister Kailash Gehlot said the students who arrived at the Kashmiri Gate ISBT would be sent home in DTC buses after undergoing medical tests. The minister urged the parents of the returnee students not to come to the ISBT Kashmiri Gate for their pickup, as dropping them to their homes would be done as per the protocol set by the Delhi government. Delhi government had set up an inquiry counter at Kashmiri Gate ISBT for coordinating work to ensure the safe return of the students. Separate counters were set up for each district in Delhi. The students getting down from the buses were directed to their respective district desk, where they were screened and medically examined for coronavirus. The students were finally held by the volunteers to board designated DTC buses for each district to take them to their homes. The students from Delhi preparing for competitive medical and engineering exams were stranded in Kota for weeks during the coronavirus-induced lockdown, and appeals were made by their parents to the Delhi government to bring them back. Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal had assured that the students would be brought back soon.